Oh, didn't see you there. Come on in.
What's up, TV? We are Tom, Alice, and Jake, and we are the producers and owners of
the Customeers.
We're going to take you around our water park and show you some fabulous locations where we shoot all of our music videos. Come with us.
Right now, we're having a party.
High five! This is a good member of our group!
Beans! 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 Beans!
Welcome to Splash Magic Island, also known as Tiki Island.
Sweet, well, fuck it.
Word.
Some of you may remember this from our music video, Magic Got Buckets.
I like big buckets in my life. Water rolled out from the sky.
Didn't know who was Shelbert there, did ya?
All right, let's go on to the next location.
So, to have an island, you have to have it surrounded by something.
Yeah, Willy Wonka has his chocolate river, we have our lazy river.
Money, 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 money. Money, 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 money.
You may recognize this location from our music video for the Lazy Song.
Today I don't feel like cleaning anything. I just wanna lay in my tube.
I'm so lazy right now.
Me too.
Alright, let's go to our next location.
Cool.
So people come up to us and ask, how do we get into the Customeers? It's actually very quite simple. You have to follow the fish philosophy. You have to be there. You have to make their day. You have to play. And have waves of fun. Let's go.
This is Tsunami Bay. It is our giant pool for rest,
relaxation,
rejuvenation,
and waves of fun. Sometimes you catch pro surfers out here surfing it up. You never know when they're gonna come. They're not even here right now. They might be here later, I don't know. But anyway, you may recognize this location from our music video from the Cha-Cha Suite.
Sweet to the left, sweet to the right. Let me hear you clap your hands. Cha-cha again. Turn it out.
I see a dragon.
I think it looks like a sheep.
Yeah. That song is splashtastic.
So it has come for the main time of this Cribs episode to show you our refrigerator.
Too bad we don't got one.
Do you think we can show you guys the tube and life jacket inventory? Alright, here's the tube.
Beans.
We do have a big food stash. It's right there in Snack Shack.
What's up?
So, this is our tube and life jacket in the store. Everyone says that life jackets, the best things in life are free. That's how I get my Klondike bar.
Here, we're sitting on 27s. Sitting in the pool, sitting in the lazy river, it doesn't matter. These bad boys all day.
This is our 3R's jacket. We wear them in the Tsunami Bay when we're trying to have a good time. And they look really stylish.
You may remember this location from our music video for I Need a Life Jacket.
I need a jacket, put on a jacket, I need a jacket, jacket.
Let's go check out our ride. Let us introduce you to our personal chef, Olivia. No. She's very camera shy.
She's a little shy.
Let's match
it up. All right.
Cool.
So we'd like to show you our whips, but we don't have any. So here's our slides.
They just got custom pink jobs.
Just a bag check. This is where we control what comes in and out of the park. We don't want anything bad. We want everyone to have a splashtastic time.
I just check bags, and they all look good.
It smells like fish.
Philosophy!
Wanted to leave a video response here for Magic Waters, and just wanted to say that the bathhouses are just superbly clean. I don't know, those customer service kids really keep it clean, and just want to give them a thumbs up. See you around, guys.